Good morning, students. Today we shall learn about skeletal system of class 5 science. So first of all, I am going to define a skeletal system. So as we already know that in our body there are total 206 bones. Total 206 bones. Okay. Then these 206 bones are joined together. And they form a framework. They form a framework which we call as skeletal system. So, just like circulation system, circulatory system, respiratory system, in our body we have a skeletal system. So all 206 bones joined and held together and we call it as a skeletal system. Now before this let's some warm up. As we already know that our body is composed of trillions of cells, and a group of cells come together and they form tissue. Okay, and again a group of tissue come together to form organ. Then a group of organ comes together to form an organ system, and this organ system makes an organism like you, me, and anybody. Okay. Now the next one is an adult body or an adult human contain 206 bones. But there is a fact about bones, that is a newly born baby contains more than 300 bones. And as the baby start developing, as he or she develops, the bones constitute and join together, and this forms 206 bones, and that we call the skeletal system. Now there are following parts of the skeletal system. Now parts of a skeletal system. One by one we shall study in details. So there are 5 parts in a skeletal system. Now the first is the skull, the forehead part of the bone which covers our brain, which gives protection to our brain, is known as skull. The second one is the rib cage. The third one is the limbs. The fourth one is the girdles. Okay, there are only four parts. So the skull, the ribcage, limbs, girdles, and the last one is the backbone. So there are mainly 5 parts of the skeletal system which we have to study in details one by one. So let's start. So the first one is the So the first part is the skull. So the first part is the skull. A skull, it is the hardest bone. Hardest bone which gives protection, which gives protection to our brain. It is the hardest bones which gives protection to our brain. It is very hard and its only function is to give protection to the brain. Now in our skull there are mainly 22 bones. It contains mainly 22 bones. Mainly contains 22 bones, and they constitute together and we call it as skull. Now so before this one more important thing is bone is composed of calcium. Bone is made up of calcium plus some phosphate. These are the elements that we have to study later. Now inside bone there is bone marrow. Inside bone there is bone marrow which in liquid form, which in liquid form, and there are many functions of bone marrow. There are many functions of bone marrow. That means bone marrow help in formation of blood cells. Formation of blood cells. Bone marrow contains essential nutrients which makes it tough, which make it hard or tough of the body. So mainly inside bone there is bone marrow. Okay. And one important fact about bone is the longest bone in our body is the femur bone, which is found in the thigh, which is also called thigh bone. Okay. Now, and then also the smallest bone in our body, the smallest bone, which is found in our inside ear, which is called stapes, or sometimes it can be called with other name also. So this is all about bone. So in our next video we shall study about different components of a skeleton system. Okay, so thank you.